don't make sense, no. All these motherfuckers on my dick now. Yeah, you're smiling in my face right now. But on the back and talking shit now. Yeah, you a fake, you not my friend, no. So many lies that I don't know where to begin, no. Yeah, this shit gon' have to end right now. And I ain't even gonna lie to you right now.
When you hear I'm in the city,
nigga, don't fuck with me. Nigga, don't fuck with me. Cause yeah, I'ma keep it G. So nigga, don't fuck with me. Nigga, don't fuck with me. Nigga, don't fuck with me. Unless you gon' keep it G. Nigga, don't fuck with me. Like I really tried to fuck with anyone you fuck with in your lifetime. Them yo girls, I don't want them, no. I always kept it G and kept it real, nigga. Only lifeline. Yeah, I did that. Every time you talk down, yeah, they came back and told me. Used to look up to you, used to tell you everything. I guess the one you started with brings you the most pain. Shit. But nigga, your blood is still running through my veins.
But when I pull up in the city,
nigga, don't fuck with me. Nigga, don't fuck with me. Cause yeah, I'ma keep it G. So nigga, don't fuck with me.
Education, yeah, can't me, slip me any old day. Rain down on me, Jesus. Yeah. I can't live this life alone. Rain down on me, Jesus. Yeah. Rain right now. Even though I got a smile on my face, this depression is weighing down. Rain down on me, Jesus. Rain now. I'm so tough, I'm working 7 days a week. Still can't make it rain, Lord. Well, you don't know me, but I know you. How? 'Cause I'm living your life. Yes, I'm living your life.
How y'all doing tonight? This is your boy, Mr. E, boss of the Southside Bosses, coming to you here live on Passionate Love, Passion Hour on B.O.S.S. Radio. You know how we like to do, we played all the underground R&B and soul music that you probably never heard of before, but it still gets you in the mood, still gets you right, still gets you when looking at that loved one in his eyes or in her eyes and realizing what you got there. You know, so everybody needs that in life. So you always tell that person whenever you can how much you love them and, you know, cherish every moment that you have with that person. You know, this is B.O.S.S. Radio. Well, like I said, we do the underground thing here. And if you wasn't paying attention last Sunday, you missed out on one great show. We had Connie from Mwah It So Radio with her three biatches, and her being the pit bull in her show, three biatches and a pit bull. They was gracious enough to bless us with their presence here on B.O.S.S. Radio, where we were able to talk about cougars. You know, people have their own different idea of what a cougar is. So, with that being said, we have to explore those different ideas where we can get a complete dynamic of exactly what a cougar is. So, if you didn't miss out on that show, you need to go back and take it. Listen to it. You know, you can always listen to it on YouTube on our channel, Southside Bosses. Or you can, if you're here on SBCMovement.com, you can go ahead and flip to it after this. Or at some other time. Or however you want to do, however you want to spend your night with your lover. Yeah, we're going to be bringing you some more great, great shows. Our next one is going to be entitled, Would You Date a Stripper? Yeah, we're getting that one together, so we will be letting you know when the date and time. It will be recent. It will be really, really close, so y'all make sure y'all tune in. If you have not followed us, go ahead and hit that follow button if you're on SBCMovement.com. It's right there to the bottom right. Just go ahead and click that. And if you're following us, if you're not following us on Facebook, Twitter, or even Instagram, like I say, you can find us at Southside Bosses or the Southside Boss Connection and follow us. You can also follow us at Live Fast, Die Rich Facebook page as well. This way you can keep up and see where you can check out these shows. And we will be actually opening up the phone lines really, really soon. So y'all make sure y'all look out for that, because we'd love for you to call in. You know, give us your two cents. Let us know what you think. Would you date a stripper? Or are you a stripper? And how do you feel about dating? That's something to think about too. Yeah, but tonight we got another special show for you. It's not going to be too long. We're not going to waste too much of your time. But around 10:30, we're going to come back on and we're going to actually talk about what ideal love is. Now, I went around Clearwater and I got a few interviews of the local people here that live the day by day here. And, you know, I got the idea of what an ideal relationship is. Because everybody knows there's no such thing as a perfect relationship. Unless everything that happens in that relationship is exactly what you want to do. And I think that's a little bit of manipulation, you know. And how much love is in it when they got a lot of manipulation, you know? I think that's actually the opposite of love. You don't manipulate that person, you affect that person. But we're going to listen to a couple of people in Clearwater and get their explanation, their perspective on what ideal love really is. So go ahead and kick back up with your loved one here and get ready, because it's going to be a bumpy road. you are listening to.
I hope you cuddled up, cause this is passion on B.O.S.S.
Whatever it is that that you do when you do what you're doing.
Don't stop, baby.
I wanna do the same for you.
Show me how to please you, baby.
Baby, don't stop doing what you're doing when you're doing me. Baby, don't stop, don't stop doing what you're doing when you're. When you're doing me, don't stop,
don't stop,
don't stop it,
don't stop it,
baby, don't stop,
baby, don't stop
it,
don't stop it.
When you smile at me, you got my full attention.
You know I only see you, baby,
and your eyes keep me in a daze. Out of the lost and found, you pulled my love in.
I just wanna thank you, baby.
And in your heart I found a place to stay.
Will we stay? I don't know.
And I don't know, I don't know what our future holds. I'm just thankful for today.
Thank you, girl.
So baby, don't stop doing what you're doing when you're doing me. Baby, don't stop, don't stop doing what you're doing when you're doing me. Please don't stop doing what you're doing when you're doing me. Don't stop,
don't stop,
don't stop it,
don't stop it.
Baby, don't stop. Surprise when I woke up this morning.
Just how would I expect it, baby?
With your lips upon my
after
face.
Loving you all night long.
After a night that I'll always remember.
I won't forget you, baby.
What a way to start my day. Doing when you're doing me. Baby, don't stop, don't stop doing what you're doing when you're doing me. Please don't stop doing what you're doing when you're doing me. Don't stop,
don't stop,
don't stop it,
don't stop it.
Baby, don't stop.
But I choose to just be me, me, so I can be. So to the haters trying to bring me down, I know you really want to see me frown. Have a seat and sit down. Your opinion means nothing to me, nothing at all. I know you just want to see me fall, but you won't never, ever, ever, never, ever see me fall. I promise you won't see me fall. I got a champion talk,
champion,
a champion, champion, champion heart. I got a champion talk,
champion,
cause I'm a champion, champion. the birds and the trees. I will see, I will see. I'm dreaming of sunny days and blue skies. Warm nights, it's my birthright. No weapon formed against me shall prosper. Long nights and hard fights, but I know that I'll be alright. I'm gonna make it, I'm gonna make it, I'm gonna make it. I just gotta make it. I'm dreaming of sunny days and blue skies. Warm nights, it's my birthright. No weapon formed against me shall prosper. Long nights and hard fights, but I know that I'll be alright. I'm gonna make it, I'm gonna make it, I'm gonna make it. I just gotta make it. This is the beat of my champion song. Move to the rhythm of my sound. Drop it down, low to the ground. Everybody dance. Forget about your worries, they'll be over in a hurry. Forget about your baby mama if she's causing you drama. Forget about your hate. They can see you in later. Everything always works out. Don't let life knock you out. Hard times make you stronger. Just hold on a little longer. You'll be rewarded if you do. It's up to you. I choose the road which leads to success. I'm dreaming of sunny days and blue skies. Warm nights, it's my birthright. No weapon formed against me shall prosper. Long nights and hard fights, but I know that I'll be alright. I'm gonna make it, I'm gonna make it, I'm gonna make it. I just gotta make it. I'm dreaming of sunny days and blue skies. Warm nights, it's my birthright. No weapon formed against me shall prosper. Just gotta make
to my heart, get my keys back. I told you that I cared, I guess you ain't believe that. My love was just a message, and I guess you ain't received that. No,
I gave it all, you ran with it. My heart is gone, it don't exist. Now I'm cold, no love here. I don't know what love is no more. You were the one, thought I could trust, but I found out that you were just everyone down. Y'all all the same. I don't know what love is no more. L-O-V-E-G-O-N-E. L-O-V-E-G-O-N-E.
heart, girl, I did what I was supposed to. All you did was put it in a garbage disposal. You said you wanted to ball out, so I coached you. You thought I was cheating, but I was just laying some vocals. Me and you were so cool, but then it got sour. Started getting worse by the minute and the hour. Like batteries in use, we started losing power. Stand tall, never fall, I don't wanna be them towers. I sit in the shower, my tears blend in. We used to be in love, now it's gone like the wind. I had to write this verse, this is how I feel within. Girl, I would go to hell if loving you was a sin.
I gave it all, you ran with it. My heart is gone, it don't exist. Now I'm cold, don't love me.
I don't know what love is no more.
You were the one, thought I could trust. But I found out that you were just everyone down.
Baby girl,
you,
love you, really wanna love you, girl. Do you wanna love me too? Every time, you make me wanna love you, wanna hold you, wanna kiss you, wanna feel you. Every time, every time, you make me wanna love you, I wanna hold you, I wanna kiss you. Wanna love you, baby.
All right, this is your boy, Mr. E-Boss of the Southside Bosses. We down here still at Krabby's down here on the first floor of the bar. We talking to Miss Heidi and Danny. We're going to find out what they believe is ideal relationship.
Heidi, you have to come and join us this conversation.
This is like good.
But go ahead, Miss Heidi. You tell us what you think an ideal relationship is.
Oh, my gosh. If I knew, I wouldn't be three times divorced. I know that. Damn.
But tell us what you don't want in a relationship. Maybe we can be able to isolate what you do.
Listen, I hate liars, and I hate cheaters. Anything else, I'm pretty cool with, you know?
I understand that. There's not a lot of people out there that like to tell the truth nowadays. Anybody that'll lie would cheat, so we got to be already on agreement on that. Danny, tell me, what about you? What's your idea of
I guess it'd be effort. You always have to put effort in, for sure. Honesty, like you were saying. And what was the other one I was just thinking of? Oh, respect. You gotta respect each other. And that's major three,
right?
I would say. Other than that, it would help if you're funny and I want to travel. That's my major thing. If someone can travel with me, then
That seems to be like one of the number one answers right there is women like to get around. They like to travel. So if you ain't traveling nowhere, if you stuck in your one city, you ain't never been outside your city, don't expect to get any relationship.
People that can go out of their comfort zones together, that's kind of like a relationship builder. You know, like two people that you don't know what's going to happen, but we got each other. We can do this. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. That sounds like a good ideal relationship right there. You know, that sounds way better than what a lot of people actually got going on right now.
Communication is key.
Oh, that's another really big one.
Oh yeah, you gotta be able to talk.
Yeah, I'll get super pissed for no reason, or not for no reason, but then I'll just sit there and boil on it, and then like, I snap. You're like, listen, this is really aggravating me, so we should fix it. I'm getting a lot better. You can ask her. I used to be like terrible.
Well, yeah, you know, you got a problem with communication. You forgot about communication as being one of the major important things in a relationship.
I'm still working on it. You can always be better. There's always something improvement.
Oh, yeah, always.
There's always improvement. You gotta look forward to, like, effort, like I said.
Right.
Just because you have something doesn't mean it's always yours.
Right.
It always comes with effort.
Yeah, you're right about that. You know what they say, if you love something, let it go. If it come back, then it's yours. If it don't, you ain't let it go, then that's slavery.
Okay. I don't need to be amazing, perfect, and everything.
Right.
Four things.
And that's all they need. All right. Well, that's when you heard that straight from Danny and Miss Heidi up here at Krabby's on the beach. Make sure y'all stop by and talk to them and order some of that crab bucket. You know what I'm saying? That crab bucket is going nice right now. Y'all got a special on that, right?
Yeah.
All right. So come on down here and get one of these crab buckets.
Slow down, they don't love you like I love you. Hold up, they don't love you like I love you. Slow down. They don't love you like I love you. What's worse, being jealous or crazy? Jealous or crazy? Jealous or crazy? What's worse, feeling walked all over lately? I'd rather be crazy. Yeah. I work, 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 work. You see me put in work, 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 work. Still you do me da 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 da. But watch the tables turn, 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 turn. Try me, I deserve it. No time to have you lurking. You might act like you don't like it. You know I don't want you to nicest. Nobody teach me in the righteous. Nobody teach me in the crisis. I believe all of your dreams and adoration. You took my heart and my keys and all my patience. My address changed. I just buzzed the front gate. I thank God you came. How many more days could I wait? I made plans with you, and I won't let them fall through. I ready, but ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. Gonna find you and take it slowly. You can't run away from these styles I got, oh baby. Hey baby, cause I got a lot, oh yeah. And anywhere you go, my whole crew's gonna know. Oh baby, hey baby, you can't hide from the vibe, oh no. Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. Gonna find you and take it slowly. Hold up, they don't love you like I love. Ready or not, hold up, they don't love you like I love you. Ready or not, ready, ready, ready. Hold up, they don't love you like I love you. Ready, ready or not, hold up, they don't love you like I love you. Work, 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 work. Hold up, they don't love you like I love you. Hold up, work, 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 work. No matter what, boy, you know you can hide. No matter what, boy, you know you can hide. No matter what, boy, you know you can hide. No matter what, boy, you know you can hide. No matter what, boy, you know you can hide. You know you can hide. You know you can hide.
Already, you know we back. Your boy, Mr. E-Boss of the Southside Boss, is sitting up here with boy Old School. How you doing, Old School?
I'm doing just fine, brother.
Already, you know, I work with Old School up here at Krabby's, and we always be talking about some real shit. You know, there ain't a lot of people that can actually get on a real level, you know what I'm saying? So I like to get this man's idea of what he thinks an ideal relationship should be. So, Old School, tell me, what do you think an ideal relationship should be?
I think an ideal relationship should be honesty, respect, looking out for one another, standing behind each other, having one another's backs, you know, understanding each other's ideas, talking with one another, and you know, just being a part of each other. You know, not separate. I feel an ideal relationship is when a man and a woman can walk side by side, not the woman walking behind the man,
yes,
nor the man walking behind the woman.
Right.
But you walk in unison and you just deal with things accordingly.
Right. Okay. And you actually, you just had a great trial and tribulation that you just got over when you did a little bit of time. So tell me about when you was doing it. How your idea of a relationship affected you during that time that you was down?
Well, during the time that I was incarcerated, I received quite a bit of time, which my sentence started in 1993, and my idea of a relationship then was that at the time I was getting ready to get married right before I got incarcerated. Well, one thing that my mother and grandmother taught me a long time ago, if you love someone or something strong enough, you're willing to let it go. And that's one of the things that I did with the young lady that I was engaged to. I received a 25-year sentence, and I didn't think it was right for me to try and hold on to her, even though she wanted to come in and marry me. I didn't think it would be good, not just for her, but for me also, the mental part of it. Because as I told her during that time, when she was telling me that she's willing to stand by my side, as I said to her, being a Christian woman, you know, if there's ever a time when you feel that you want to have sexual encounters with somebody, because toys are not enough to satisfy a woman when a man receives a 25-year sentence. So, if we're married, you being the Christian woman that you are, and you decide to go out there and have sex because I'm not there to help you warm your bed, then the thing would be, you would be upset at me and you would be upset at yourself, but the main thing would be you blaming me for you going out there doing it. So that's one of the main reasons I was saying to her, hey, it's time for you to go. And then, you know, I knew I had time I had to do, and I just wanted to keep focused on what I needed to do in order to get through the system.
And see, that's honorable right there, because a lot of I'm gonna say males, because you got difference between men and boys. A lot of males out there, they don't see that in the way that you see that. And that's actually something that I can agree with right there. Me doing time before I had to break up with my chick, you know what I'm saying? Let them fly free. That way there's no hardly any kind of confusion about what's going on, any stress or anything like that. So yeah, that is very honorable right there, man. That's a good advice to give to people, especially that's living that life that can get them incarcerated. Right. They need to keep thinking like that. Is there anything, like any other kind of advice that you suggest to young people out there that's looking to get in relationships or looking to find that perfect one?
Well, the suggestion that I have for people that's young and getting into a relationship, become friends first before you call yourself being lovers. Because, or just sex partners. Because anybody can be a sex partner, anybody can be a lover. But see, a true relationship is built on friendship, not just sex, and not just saying I love you, because that's an easy word to say.
Exactly.
Think about it. You tell your animals you love them. You look at a plant, you say you love it. Certain things you eat, you'll say that you love it. Okay, but when it comes to human beings, learn to become friends first.
That's some deep advice right there. You gotta marry your best friend, so you're gonna to start off as friends, you know.
There you go.
That's real good. Alright, old school man, it was good talking to you. This is actually one of the longest interviews, because I know you're gonna keep it real. You're gonna always come with some good shit.
Biggie, you take it easy.
Already,
man. Thank you a lot for your time.
Already. You thank you.
Alright.
So hard to miss. When times fly, I must admit. this. And it seems like it's so hard to miss. When time's fly, I must admit that you were the only one that I, that you were the only one. Seems like it's so hard to miss. When time's fly, I must admit that you were the only one that I never called for this. And it seems like it's so hard to miss. When time's fly, I must admit that you were the only one that I, that you were the only one. You were the only one. That you were the only one. That you were the only one.
Turn up on the dance floor, you and your friends. You and your friends, yeah, you and your friends. Make them turn up on the dance floor, you and your friends. You and your friends, yeah, you and your friends.
Nobody turn up on the dance floor, you and your friends. You and your friends, yeah, you and your friends. Make them turn up on the dance floor, you and your friends. You and your friends. Now let me see your earthquake. Shot it, make it bounce. Spin it like a helicopter, make it go around. Let me see you show up. Don't work it out. Right cheek, left cheek, 1-2-1-2. Earthquake, try to make it bounce. Spin it like a helicopter, make it go around. Let me see you show off. Don't work it out. Right cheek, left cheek, 1-2-1-2.
Hey, hey, 1-2-1-2. Hey, hey, 1-2-1-2. Hey, hey, 1-2-1-2. Hey, hey, 1-2-1-2.
It goes up, it goes down, like an elevator. It goes round and round, love when you demonstrate it.
Do a butterfly, do a butterfly. Do a butterfly, do a butterfly.
It's just turn up on the dance floor, you and your friends. Snapchat on fleek, so it's the Instagram. The night is young, you know we going in.
The squad too lit, I promise it.
On the dance. Earthquake, try to make it bounce. Spin it like a helicopter, make it go around. Let me see you show off. Don't twerk it out. Right cheek, left cheek, 1-2-1-2. Earthquake, try to make it bounce. Spin it like a helicopter, make it go around. Let me see you show off. Don't twerk it out. Right cheek, left cheek, 1-2-1-2.
Hey, hey, 1-2-1-2. Hey, hey, 1-2-1-2. Hey, hey, 1-2-1-2. Hey, hey, 1-2-1-2.
It's like I caught you later. I'm trying to get between you. You be a regular.
Earthquake, shot it, make it bounce. Spin it like a helicopter, make it go around.
Let me see you show off. Don't twerk it out. Right cheek, left cheek, 1-2-1-2.
Earthquake, shot it, make it bounce. Spin it like a helicopter, make it go around.
Let me see you show off. Don't twerk it out.
Right cheek, left cheek, 1-2-1-2. Hey, hey, 1-2-1-2. Hey, hey. 1-2-1-2, hey, hey, 1-2-1-2, hey, hey, 1-2-1-2.
Turn down for what? Tell 'em turn down for what? Tell 'em turn down for what? Turn down for what? Turn down for what? Tell 'em turn down for what? Tell 'em turn down for what? Turn down for what?
Dance floor, you and your friends. You and your friends, yeah, you and your friends. Make them turn up on the dance floor. You and your friends. You and your friends, yeah, you and your friends. Turn up on the dance floor. You and your friends. You and your friends, yeah, you and your friends. Make them turn up on the dance floor. You and your friends. You and your friends. Earthquake, shot it, make it bounce. Spin it like a helicopter, make it go around. Let me see you show off. Don't twerk it out. Right cheek, left cheek, 1-2-1-2. Earthquake, try to make it bounce. Spin it
like a helicopter, make it go around. Let me see the shadow off. Palms work it out. Right cheek, left cheek, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Hey. 1, 2, 1, 2, hey, 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 1, 2, 1,
people that's going to tell us what their ideal of a perfect relationship is. So go ahead and tell them. Tell me what you think a perfect relationship is.
What I think?
Yeah, what you think?
It
doesn't
exist.
It does not exist. I feel you on that. So what's your ideal relationship would be like? Like if you was in a great relationship, what would that be like?
True. And love.
And love. I hear you on that. You gotta have truth and love. Without that, you ain't got nothing going on, right?
Yes.
I feel you on that. What about y'all? Y'all wanna chime in on it? Yeah. What y'all think y'all what a perfect relationship is?
Que si quieren decir sobre qué es para ustedes una relación perfecta.
Well, see, that's, I see it like this. You learn from your mistakes. So you know you don't what you don't want, so that'll tell you what you want, right? Like, you don't want nobody to lie to you, so you want somebody to tell you the truth, right?
Yeah, true.
So tell me what you don't want in a relationship. Jealous? You don't like the jealousy shit. I hear you on that. I see it like this. If you got with me because of how I am, if you jealous because of how I am, you don't need to be with me because of how I am, right? I feel you on that. So no jealousy. What else? Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I can testify to that. I don't have my share of that.
She like the people working hard.
All right. Hustler. Like somebody that's gonna get out there and make something happen. Alright, I feel you. See, y'all heard it right here. No jealousy, and you can't be lazy. Get off your lazy ass if you wanna make something happen. You heard that? Already. Alright, ladies, I appreciate y'all input.
Baby, you look like you lost weight.
Kick it one time for your mind.
You ain't
come
beneath.
On.
Come on now. You gotta pile some more on your plate. My love is food, baby. Without it, you'd be starving. My love is food, baby. Without it, you'd be dying. Kick it one time for your mind, come on. I thought I heard you say, and we spoke just yesterday, that you needed a little time. You could get me off your mind. Said that things just ain't the same, how they somehow have to change. But I've heard all that before, and I thought you knew the score. Love it, fool, baby. Without it, starving.
Love it, food, baby. Love it, food.
My love it, food, baby. Without it, you'd be dying.
Love it, food, baby.
Kick it one time for your mind, come on.
You've been telling me so real that you no longer could deal with me out there having fun. 'Cause you're not the only one. So you try to act real tough, but you just ain't tough enough to deny me when I call. So baby, stop your stalling. Love is food, baby.
Fried chicken.
Without it, you be starving.
Love is food, baby.
Love is food. My love is food, baby.
Spaghetti and
without it, you be dying.
Give it one time for your mind, come on.
Food, baby, baby, it's food. My love is food, baby, baby, it's food. Food, baby, baby, it's food. My love is food, baby, baby, it's food. Food, baby, baby, it's food. My love is food, baby, baby, it's food. Food, baby,
for your mind, come on.
I guess I should explain just why with me you will remain. You see, there's something in my touch to keep you wanting me so much. Even though you say we're through, my love will keep on haunting you. Till you're back here in my arms, all through the night until the morning. Love it for you, baby. Without it, you'd be starving. My love it, ooh, baby. Without it, you be dying.
Love it, ooh, baby.
Keep it one time for your mom.
Love it, ooh, baby. Without it, you be starving.
Love it, ooh, baby. Love it,
ooh, love it, ooh, baby. Without it, you be dying. Love is food, baby. Love is food, baby. Love is food, baby. Love is food, baby. Love, love, love. Come on, die.
Give it one time for your mom. Come on.
Spaghetti and meatballs.
In case one of us gets deployed in World War III?
No, I'm serious. Something we can keep forever.
Let's see how you make me feel.
Romantic
GetCrowBeats.com.
I ain't never met a woman who holds it down on her own. Don't need a man for nothing. So independent like you. No, I ain't never met a woman who knows all the words to say to make a man feel like a king. Yeah. I ain't never met a woman, no, till I met you. So imagine how I would feel. A pretty wife without a ring. Can you imagine a school full of kids who ain't even got a teacher? Can you imagine having church when we ain't even got a preacher? And that's how I would feel.
Technical about it. I mean, we can be metaphorically correct, baby. Metaphorically correct. See, I need you like cornbread need eggs, you know what I mean?
Eggs, you know what I mean?
Like dry skin need lotion, you know what I mean? Hell, I need you like barber need Q, you know what I mean? No, you ain't get that.
What?
Just know I need you, baby.
I need you.
And I can't see my life without you. Fellas, if you got that somebody that you can't see your life without, tell her. She need to hear that though.
She need to hear it.
From you.
Nobody else.
Not from your sister.
No.
Not from your cousin.
No.
Not from your homeboy.
No.
For you.
Try
it.
Just try it,
man. It's a happy wife.
Happy life.
And a match.
Already, you already know this your boy, Mr. E-Boss of the Southside Bosses. You know what we doing right now? We already be going around getting everybody interviewed, trying to figure out what people's ideal relationship look like. And I'm sitting here with Ruby right now, up in Clearwater, Florida, and I'm asking her what she think her ideal relationship is. What do you think about it, Ruby?
I'm thinking you need a true love, because you don't have the true love, you don't have anything. You don't have a... Nothing.
Right. Now, tell me what you think. Like, break it down to us. What would true love consist of? What do you think it embodies?
I don't know how you say it. El verdadero amor es... ¿Cómo podría decirlo, doña Betty?
Dímelo tus palabras.
Sé bien. El verdadero amor es la confianza.
True.
El, ¿cómo se dice? La confianza, el respeto.
Respect.
Tiene que haber tres cosas. Para
respect.
Mí son tres cosas.
True.
Y amor.
Love.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Porque si no tienes ninguna de esas tres, no tienes nada.
If you don't have anyone or missing one, you know.
It ain't nothing. It's lust.
Yes.
It ain't love, it's lust.
Yeah.
I hear that. I can respect that, because I know I agree with you 100%, because if you can't respect that person, if you can't tell them the truth, then that shows that you can't respect that person.
Yeah.
If you can't respect that person, you can't love that person. So you got a good point right there. So yeah, thank you, Ruby, for your time. And definitely got to keep that in mind. I hope everybody take heed to these words. Cause,
yeah, working hard for that.
All right, for real.
This is that Midwest boogie, baby.
I'm a drummer.
Representing.
Shout out to Mr. Oliver.
Central State. Marching Marauders.
J.O.
Patterson Cooperative Drum Corps.
J.O.
Linden VP Steppers. 5U Alpha. Symphonian.
Talk about it. Feels like you've
for me, and I never want to be free.
Thank you.
All right, you know what it is. This is your boy, Mr. E, boss of the Southside Bosses. We up here at Krabby's here on the beach at Clearwater, Florida. We sit here at the bar on the second floor with the lovely Jess. Jess, go ahead and say hello to everybody.
Hi.
Yeah, we just been sitting up at the bar, you know what I'm saying? And I told y'all we're going to be talking about ideal relationships. So I just had to get Jess's idea of what an ideal relationship is. We already determined that ideal and perfect are two totally different things. So just tell me again, what would be the beginning of an ideal relationship? How would you want it to start off?
I would definitely have to say with a lot of trust. I definitely have to like his friends would have to like me. It has to be the whole combination. Family and friends is number one.
Okay, see now that's the first one I heard about that, because a lot of people be like, screw your friends. You don't listen to your friends, you just listen to me. What your friends got to do with this? They ain't the one sleeping with you. So that's actually a good point right there, because if you don't have good friends, then you know some things can go real astray real fast.
Yeah, you have to want to know to show someone off.
Right. Now, what's your idea of an ideal date?
Ideal date? Anything, really. I mean, I love to travel, so, I mean, if I'm out west, I like the hiking and the skiing, snowmobiling, everything, but if I'm down here, I mean, anything. Going to eat. I love to eat.
I like how you simplified it when it came to Florida.
Florida is all about eating, going to the beach, drinks.
That's right.
Cookout.
So you're all about checking out these different restaurants and stuff like that down here in Florida.
Oh, always.
So first you got to actually understand what your taste is.
Yes.
Okay.
I know that I eat everything.
So communication sounds like it got to be a big thing in there too.
Communication is a must in a relationship, beginning or end relationship.
Right.
No matter how long.
Exactly.
No communication, no relationship.
I hear you on that. But tell me about the relationship that you're in now. What are the perks about it that actually make you be like, this is the relationship that I've been looking for?
It's easier. You feel it more than you can say it.
Right.
You can definitely feel it. So it's everything. I mean, love, trust, honesty, family, friends, traveling, making me feel like you're the one. I mean, you just feel it.
Right.
Once you feel it, you'll know.
Yeah, that's something that can hardly explain.
It's hard to explain, yeah.
Yeah, that's one thing that everybody can agree on.
Yeah. Yes.
Alrighty, Jess, anything you want to leave them with? Any advice for people that's out there looking for love or in love right now and don't know what to do?
No advice. Once you feel it, you'll know.
Alrighty. Hey, so you heard it right there. Once you feel it, you'll know. Don't try to go searching for it. Wait till it comes to you, you know? Alrighty, Jess, it was lovely talking to you. Hey, y'all keep that ideal relationship going now. All right. And stop.
There you go.
Make each other laugh
or sometimes cry. I hate it when you cheated with that other guy. But I loved you, baby, so I try to let it all fade away. Every time I get the courage to leave you, lady, you got a nerve, you want me to stay.
Baby, all those times you kept hurting me, and I liked it was cool. Not that I didn't know what you was doing, I was just too in love with you. But you couldn't see it. You just couldn't see it, baby. So baby, please,
make up your mind.
You need to make up your mind.
What are you gonna do, my love?
You need to make up your mind.
I don't wanna hurt you, baby, no, no.
You need to make up your mind.
Something's got to change, baby. This is it, the last time.
I hope you cuddled up, cause this is passionate.
Quentin's Dorm with Last Time. This is the last time. I said that last time, but I swear, this is the last time. Those words right there are in every successful relationship. Every successful relationship. Because even though it hurts to move on, you cannot give up on that person. Now, that is to be distinguished from knowing when you have to give up on somebody, even though you know you don't want to. But, you know, that all comes with the territory of love. You know. But as you heard from the interviews of what people thought of an ideal relationship, pretty much had some of the same core values: honesty, love, respect, and more. But I think it's a little deeper than that. So, if you wouldn't mind, I'd like to give you my idea of what ideal love is. Now, in order to be able to establish an ideal love, you have to first know yourself. And by knowing yourself, by respecting yourself, by loving yourself, by not lying to yourself, by honoring yourself, so on and so forth, you build the love for yourself that is comparable to no other love. Because without that love for yourself, there is no love. For what would you know of love if you don't love yourself? Now, I know people like to say that you actually came out loving your mother before you learn how to love yourself, but that's not actually true, because whenever she put that breast up to your mouth before you realized what love was, you knew you had to feed yourself. You know, you had to stay alive. You had this hunger. You didn't like that hunger, so you wanted to satisfy that hunger, and hence satisfying yourself, showing yourself love. So you always have to love yourself first. If that's not there, you can never love anybody else. And another thing comes with knowing yourself is you know what you like and you know what you don't like. So you know what to go after and you know what to, you know, stay away from. And that's always essential in looking for love if you're out there looking. But one other thing that causes the ideal love is balance. You know, a lot of people don't understand balance because they're so focused on equality, when equality and balance have the same aspects and ideals, yet in totally different views and perspective. Take, for example, the relationship between a man and a woman. In equality says that a woman should be able to do the same things a man does and vice versa. Here's my problem with that. A man cannot give birth, nor can a woman impregnate a woman. Those are two jobs. Now, this is not going against the LGBTQ community. I am not speaking on that. I'm speaking on balance in a heterosexual relationship. That's it. The balance in any other relationship is set on different scales. The scales of this one is, I'm using as an example, pregnancy. And as a man can impregnate a woman, but yet a man cannot carry a baby, and a woman cannot impregnate another, a man or a woman, but can carry a child, there is your balance. There's no equality in that. They're strictly balance. Balance causes harmony. Harmony causes love. So when you think about that, and now you take that example and you apply it to any other relationship outside of the heterosexual, you can find your own balance. Your balance could be, this person doesn't like the daytime, whereas I love the night. I don't like the night. So balance could be, well, we can actually be able to work things out with the children. If we ever have children, well, I will work the days and you will work the nights. Or vice versa, however it goes. See, just balance, not equality. With balance, there's understanding that you are on the same level. You would not need equality, because equality only focuses on placing you on the same level, whereas balance shows you how. So without balance, you would not be able to attain love in the first place, because you would be always at disarray and always in chaos. So how would you be able to love somebody that's you always chaotic with? You can't do that. So in order to be able to have the most ideal relationship, you need to know yourself so that you can know how to balance your life with your mate. This is a little something I was thinking of while I was listening to all the interviews, and that's my perspective of ideal love. The relationship will breed the love. You have to get an ideal relationship so that that love can grow, because somebody I've seen on Facebook made a perfectly good point where they said that I'm sorry, kind of got lost. Kind of got lost there for a second. Give me a second. But they was talking about love, and they made a very good point to say that most people do not understand love because of the simple fact they love themselves, but they don't know themselves. So what they do is they love a version of themselves and then think that's what their mate should be. So now they're not looking for balance or equality. They're looking for same qualities that they have. And that doesn't always go. You know, the South and the South Pole on two magnets don't connect. You know, that's why they say opposites attract. So make sure that you out there looking for not you. Because you should already know you. You should already have found yourself. So now, if you are in a relationship, I'm not trying to break it up or anything, but evaluate it. Make sure it's as strong as it could be at this point in your relationship. And if it's not, work on it. No one's saying to give up. Work on it. For there's going to be plenty of trials and tribulations that you're going to have to face. So make sure that you understand who you are so you can understand who your partner is, so that y'all can be strong in the times of those trials and tribulations. Yeah, you know what this is. This your boy Mr. E-Boss of the Southside Bosses. It was lovely talking to y'all this evening, and it was lovely talking to all my interviewees in this episode. And we just want to invite you to tune in with us. Like I said, we'll get you a date and time. Right now, it looks like it'll be Wednesday at 8:30. We'll make it a little bit more official in the morning. So if you're listening right now, just get ready for Wednesday. Tomorrow is New Music Monday. Tuesday is Revolutionary Hour. We will get that show up and running. I promise you, it's a lot that's going on right now. And we're just trying to figure out the right direction to take Revolutionary out, but we'll talk about that another time. I'm wasting your time right now. You right there with your loved one. Go ahead and enjoy the night. It's almost that time. You know what they say, the freaks come out at night. The freaks come out at night.
I hope you cuddled up, cause this is passion, passion out of B.O.S.S.
Ooh, I love you, baby. Ooh, you know you're my sweet thing. Ooh, you're the doorbell to my heart. Ooh, so you know you make my freedom ring. Ooh, there's no other woman on this earth for me. Ooh, and every eye in the whole world can see. Ooh, that you are my everything. Ooh, even though haters may try their best to tear us apart. Ooh, we gotta stay strong, just know your heart beats with my heart. Ooh, the love we share, no, it can never be compared. Ooh, no matter how far we are, I feel your presence near. Ooh, oh, baby girl, you're my bright and shining star. Your love is so amazing, baby, with it I go far. Oh, cause you are my everything. King Mac on the track.
We'll be right back. By my side. smoking on Dutch, blowing them pills, all the smoke coming out my mouth. for dollars. I'm just tryna be by my boy. Yeah. I'm on my, I need more. Yes, I'm on. I'm on my, I need more. See me.
Say, oh, 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 yeah, there's nothing you can. come inside and close the door. Do you stand between my eyes, or right between my thighs? Go ahead and kiss my lips and make me feel that place. Hey baby, take it nice and slow, special phone for you and I to die. But that's quite alright with me. Come on boy, let's do it. I know I'm right away to fit with daddy, that's alright with me. Just throw it all into it. I'm riding with a fit with daddy, that's alright with me. Just come on, boy, let's do it. I know I'm riding with a fit with daddy, that's alright with me. Just throw it all into it. Who gets down like us? Let's explore new places and find out what we like. On a private tour for 2-2, love's playland tonight. Relaxing on the butterflies, we close our eyes, enjoy the ride and simply feel that place. Receive me as we just let go, although we know it's possible to die. Still it's quite alright with me. Come on boy, let's do it. I know I'm riding with a super daddy, that's alright with me. Just throw it all into it. I know I'm riding with a fit with daddy, that's alright with me. Just come on, boy, let's do it. I know I'm riding with a fit with daddy, that's alright with me. Just throw it all into it. Who gets down like us?
Sticks and stones may break my bones, and I might be all alone without a home, alone. But nobody can bring me down. Expected me to have a meltdown, but I turned it around. Made a touchdown, touchdown, touchdown. Now you're mad that you couldn't bring me down, down, down. Warrior, well I am a warrior, a mighty warrior, warrior. I got the strength of a lion, fire hot as a dragon's. Don't believe me, come and try it. Nobody, nobody can bring me down. You might have let me down, but I can't be brought down. You won't bring me down. I will always turn it around.
Never bring me down, I'm on a whole nother level now. Focused on my motives, now my life is getting heavy now. Thought I was a sinner for life that made the devil smile. Until I seen reality and Christ took my battle seat. And everything that's challenging became easy to balance things. I used to separate, but now it's unity for everything. Grateful for the hurt and pain was caused.
stars from the trees until you turned the game. Made me a believer cause you brought me from a mighty long way. Long way. I know that you forgiven cause believe me I was going the wrong way. Wrong way, yeah. Believe me I'm a warrior, I've been battling heavy storms. And you can feel my pain cause I release it on every song. The light comes out when the lights turn out. See me get a different feeling when the mic comes out. It's a grind, it's like 24 hours for your dreams. See, it's not a competition, it's just everything I believe. See, what I want and what I need is two different degrees. But I'ma make sure that we make it cause it's plenty to feed. And it's feeling like survival of the fittest. So if you truly ride it, then let's line them up and get them. It's laws of attraction, we all got our tactics. We're strong with our actions to never fall backwards. Catch this, sticks and stones will never break my bones. I'ma ride till the wheels fall off. I'm in a good vibe zone, but I'm still dodging stones. Cause you're trying to throw shade on me.
Sticks and stones may break my bones, and I might be all alone. Without a home, alone. But nobody can bring me down. Expecting me to have a meltdown, but I turned it around. Made a touchdown, touchdown, touchdown. Now you're mad that you couldn't bring me down, down, down. I know you're sad, too bad. I know you really wanted to see me down. I tried to cry, but my tears were dry. I asked myself, oh why can I cry? Myself responded, nobody can bring us down, down, down. Cry, but my tears were dry. I asked myself, oh why can I cry? Myself responded, nobody can bring us down.
Until all my
dreams come true. And I keep dreaming, dreaming, until my dreams lead me back to you. And I keep dreaming, dreaming, dreaming of you. And I keep dreaming, I'm dreaming, until all my dreams come true. And I keep dreaming, dreaming, until my dreams lead me back to you. I'm missing you. I'll keep dreaming, 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 sweet baby, of you. I'm dreaming, I'm dreaming, I'm dreaming, sweet baby, of you. Dreaming, dreaming, sweet baby, of you. I'll keep dreaming, 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 sweet baby, of you. I can't stop dreaming, dreaming, sweet baby, of you. Dreaming, sweet baby, of you.
Man, I sure don't want to get up today. You know I keep dreaming about you.
Yeah. You know, I love the strip club.
Make that music.
Maybe a little too much. But fuck it, I don't care. Yeah. Fuck it, I don't care. My new shawty said she leaving me. No, I don't give a fuck. I'ma hit the strip club and throw it up. Her friends say they always see me with a shorty. I'm feeling none about it. We on double cup, somebody about to join yourself retarded. So I text my girl, said I'm not coming home. So text me back, said leave me alone. In my heart, I know I'm wrong. So I hit that vibrate switch on my phone. She said, pull one up, so I pull another. I say, roll one up, so she roll another. So let's go, go, go. Baby, tell me what's up. Can we turn it up? Yeah. Girl, if you gon' be that way, I'll be in D.O.A. 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 When my girl acting up, that's when it's gotta turn up. If you gon' be that way, I'll be in D.O.A. Turn up, turn up. D.O.A. When my girl acting up, that's when it's time to turn up.
Oh, yeah, I'm about to hit y'all.
Fuck it, I don't care.
You know to find me.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Turn up.
My new shawty says she leaving me. Oh, fuck it, I don't care. I know about every stripper working there. Every one of them love me. Yeah, I'm in the band rent. Tuition ain't the issue I'm spending. I go to Bali's when I wanna see the girls overseas. Magic City when I wanna be around friends. My favorite stripper ain't strong, believe that one girl right there, I got what she needs. If she pump one up, I'll pour another. Roll one up, I'll run another. Let's go, go, go.
Let's go, go, cause my girl like nothing.
Girl, if you're gonna be that way, I'll be in D.O.A. 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 When my girl acting up, that's when it's gotta turn up. If you're gonna be that way, I'll be in D.O.A. Turn up, turn up. D.O.A. When my girl acting up, that's when it's time to turn up.
Thank you.
I apologize. The message said it a million times. And I know it must be hard for you to see. But I've changed, I swear. I know I did you wrong. But baby girl, you belong with me. I know it must be hard to step away from everything you know. But please don't listen to your mind. Heart is telling you where you belong, and that's right here with me. I played with your heart one too many times. I know it'll be hard for you to trust me, but just tell me how you feel. Tell me what you need. I promise you that I'll do anything. She said, love me or leave me, but don't do them both. You're gone when I need you, and here when I don't. So what's the point in loving someone that don't feel the same? Shit, I guess some things never change. Fell for the usual, for the usual, usual. I keep listening to your lies when the signs are laying right before my eyes. So why am I surprised? Someone that don't feel the same. I guess some things never change.
Industry Ready Production, PSBeats.com. Make your purchase now.
So do you remember the love that we shared? With no one involved, just me and you. We used to be cool. I never thought that we would never be. No, no. But something changed along the way. We made a left when we should have made a right. Now nothing but this love seems right. So where do I go from here? No more crying for you, my dear. It's my time away from you. Heart ain't been the same since I left that girl alone. Heart's so numb and cold, don't know how to feel no more. It's a bitter truth, I'm so done with you. I can't take it, I won't fake it, we can't make it. I'm so gone, 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 I'm so gone. I'm so gone, 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 I'm so gone. 7 years down the drain is what this pain feels like. I used to smile and laugh at all, but now it seems all I do is cry. You really put a number on me. Heart ain't been the same since I left that girl alone.
heart's on another cold. Don't know how to feel no more. It's a bitter truth. I'm so done with you. I can't take it. I won't fake it. We can't make it. I'm so gone. So gone. I'm 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 so gone. So gone, so gone, so gone, so gone, so gone, so gone. My mind can't take it. My heart was breaking. I had to get away from you. Yeah, yeah. Heart ain't been the same since I left that girl alone. Heart's on another cold. Don't know how to feel no more. It's a bitter truth. I'm so done with you. I can't take it. I won't fake it. We can't make it. I'm so gone.
T-Pain.
Yeah.
Let go. Let go. You know what we represent, man.
Girls be watching.
why I've owned you for some time now. Could you be my dream come true?
'Cause I can't stop thinking about you.
Behind every dark cloud is a silver lining, and you turn my stormy skies to blue. Whatever it is that you do, when you do what you're doing,
don't stop, baby.
I wanna do the same for you.
Show me how to please you, baby.
Baby, don't stop doing what you're doing when you're doing me. Baby, don't stop doing what you're doing when you're doing me. Please don't stop what you're doing when you're doing me. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
Don't stop it.
Don't stop it.
Baby, don't stop.
Baby, don't stop.
Don't stop it.
Don't stop it.
When you smile at me, you got my full attention.
You know I only see you, baby.
And your eyes keep me in a daze. Out of the lost and found, you pulled my love in.
I just wanna thank you, baby.
And in your heart I found a place to stay.
Will we stay? I don't know.
And I don't know, I don't know what our future holds. I'm just thankful for today.
Thank you, girl.
So baby, don't stop doing what you're doing when you're doing me. Baby, don't stop doing what you're doing when you're doing me. Please don't stop doing what you're doing when you're doing me. Don't stop. Don't stop it,
don't stop it.
Baby, don't stop.
Baby, don't stop.
Don't stop it.
Don't stop it.
What a surprise when I woke up this morning.
Just how would I expect it, baby?
With your lips upon my face.
All night long.
After a night. Start my day. So baby, don't stop doing what you're doing when you're doing me. Baby, don't stop doing what you're doing when you're doing me. Please don't stop doing what you're doing when you're doing me. Don't stop. Don't stop it,
don't stop it.
Baby, don't stop.
Baby, don't stop.
Don't stop it,
don't stop it.
Baby, don't stop.
Clouds over my head.
I can't be shy tonight. Dysfunction in my lips, my touch when I'm with you. Don't know what to say.
You're my heroine, crazy girl.
always a joke for me.